Excuse me, Mr. X. Hi. I've read some of your speeches, and I honestly believe that a lot of what you have to say is true. And I'm a good person in spite of what my ancestors did. I wanted to ask you, what can a white person like myself, who isn't prejudiced, what can I do to help you and further your cause?
Nothing.
My high school was a black ghetto.
C'est le dernier qui a parlé, qui a raison. Donc,
Mr. X, I have a good heart. I'm a good person despite my whiteness. What can the good white people like myself, who are not prejudiced, do to help the cause of the Negro?
Well, what's your name?
Franny.
Franny, I learned the hard way that racism starts at home, in one's own community, so I would suggest that if you want to help the Negro, you get together with other people that think the way you do, that are sincere like I know you are, and you fight the battle against racism right where it starts, in your own home and in your own community.
I will, Mr. X. I will.
And pray.